Approve na tayo sa pag-i-enroll natin ng disbursement account enrollment. And as you can see guys, last January 13, na-approve na siya. We are pleased to inform you that your submitted proof of account under transaction number has been processed and approved. So, three times ako nag-apply. So, ayun siya guys. So, next video ko na lang siya mas i-elaborate. Pero for the meantime, eto muna siya. Focus tayo sa pag-a-apply ng salary loan natin dito sa SSS. So, punta tayo sa home. Kung makita nyo, meron akong 80 total contribution as of December 2023. Sa mga nagtatanong, 3 times akong nag-apply, twice akong na-reject dahil dun sa mga maling pag-upload ng mga ID. Next video, ano nga ba yung mga sinubmit ko? And then, para sa pag-apply nyo, ma-approve na kayo. So, ngayon, i-click ko itong plus sign. And then, actually guys, may balance pa ako dito na 3,867.87 as of January 31, 2024. And then, kapag nag-apply naman tayo. Ayan, apply. Click natin yung apply. So, makikita nyo naman dyan is loanable amount is 39,000. Maximum yan. And then, minimum of 1,000. And then, disbursement account. Union Bank nga. Ginamit ko yung loyalty card ko. And then, employer ID. And then, yung employer name. Tapos, so, isi-select ko yung maximum and then saang branch. Saang branch. Dito tayo sa Commonwealth kasi mas malapit ko sa pinagtatrabahoan ko. Commonwealth. And then, basahin lang natin yung terms and condition. So, nakalagay naman dyan. Kapag in-accept natin, ayoko na siyang basahin, pero kung may time na kayo is basahin nyo. Pero ako hindi kasi nakakatamad. So accept ko lang yan and then proceed. Make sure that your contact information with SSS is updated. Actually, in-update ko nga pala yung number ko kaya ngayon lang din ako nag-apply din and then proceed. So eto na siya. Makita nyo, mag-start siya ng March 24 and due date niya is every 30th of the month amounting to 1,799.65. Bali yung interest niya 325 sa first installment niya. So ayan, makita naman dyan yung breakdown pero ayan. Penalty 1% per month against unpaid loan amortization. So, kaya maganda, bayaran na siya on time. Tapos, service fee 1% loan amount. So, i-deduct yung 4,567. Dahil may service fee siya na 390, advance interest 309.86. Tapos yung balance ko nga na 3,867.87. So, ang makukuha ko na lang is 34,432.27. So, ayun guys. Kapag may existing loan kayo, tapos maglo-loan kayo, i-deduct naman siya. So, submit na natin. Medyo malaki yung interest niya. Submit. So, ayun guys. Loanable amount 39,000, net proceeds, so yung makukuha nga natin is 34,432.27. Tapos sa Union Bank siya, bali yung ginamit ko is yung loyalty card. Tapos ito yung certification agreement and promissory note. Nasa sa inyo kung babasahin nyo, pero maikli lang naman siya. I understand that the proceeds of my loan will be deposited to my selected bank account. So dito nga siya sa Union Bank, I certified that the selected bank is my active and valid account. So, ayun nga siya. valid account ko na rin yung Union Bank. If found dormant or inactive, I fully understand and accept that any charges to facilitate cancellation will be deducted from my future loan proceeds or benefit from SSS. I certify that the following provided in this form are true and correct. I unconditionally promise to pay the amount stated in the confirmed loan disclosure statement. So, pag in-agree nyo na, submit nyo na yan. Submit. And then, you have successfully submitted your salary loan on January 31, 2024, 9 a.m. Loan proceed will be credited to your Union Bank savings account. We are waiting the certification from your employer. Your salary loan application will expire if your employer fails to certify on or before February 5. Please take note of your transaction. So, ito yung transaction number natin. And then, okay. Ayun na siya. Ganun lang mag-process ng loan. But let me check kung anong status ng loan natin. So, wala pa siya. So, marireceive naman natin siya dito. Dito naman lalabas yung notification kung na-approve na siya. So, sa next video ko, guys, is i-upload ko naman kung ano yung mga pinasa kong ID. But, for the meantime, focus tayo on how to process, on how to apply AMLO. So,